winter storm right on top of us. Winter storm warning still remains in effect for Cleveland.
Good evening, I'm Rena Ninen. We begin with a major winter storm dumping ice and snow this weekend along a 1,700-mile stretch.
As we mentioned, the winter storm is threatening to dump as much as 8 inches in our area. A live look outside right now, the snow could begin falling.